The bird flu is on the minds of a lot of people on Capitol Hill. The Senate Agricultural Committee has now scheduled a hearing to talk about that problem. That hearing comes after Iowa Senators Joni Ernst and Chuck Grassley sent a letter to lawmakers asking that the federal government take a look at how officials responded to the ongoing outbreak. That hearing is set for July 7th.